with the oil of gladness above your fellows. So God anointed God in a man. But when Jesus rose, he became the anointer. Before he died, he was anointed. When he rose, he became the anointer and the anointing. Anointing is not a service. Anywhere you see anointing, service is fraud. Anointing is not a service. Let me repeat so you know it's not a slip of tongue. Anointing is not a service. Anointing is a person. When he enters you, you are eternally anointed. Therefore, you don't need an anointing service. 1 John chapter 2 verse 20. Can we all read like a mass choir? Everybody want to go. But you have an unction from the Holy One, and you know. The word unction is the word anointing. So that you know it is the word anointing, you won't think I am trying to make it fit my message. Because there are three ways the Bible is interpreted. There are three ways of interpreting the Bible. The first way people interpret the Bible is to read your thoughts, read your philosophy, read your ideas.